Hey everyone, hope all of you had a colorful Holi this year, and we pray all of your wishes to come true in this ambience of festivity. So yes, here we are with our second nakshatra, Varani. Before we start our video, I would like to request all of you to subscribe to our channel and go through all the important videos that have been posted on our channel. Thank you. Bharani Nakshatra is the second nakshatra on the list of 27 nakshatra. Lord of Bharani Nakshatra is Venus. Like Ashwini, Bharani also comes under the Aries. It is comprised of three stars that come under the constellation of Aries. Those are 35 Aries, 39 Aries and 41 Aries. The vajina symbol is used to represent Bharani Nakshatra. It belongs to the Vaishya caste. People who come under this nakshatra are very supportive and caring in nature. Naming letter of this nakshatra is Li, Lu, Le and Lo. The lucky number is 9 and the lucky color is blood red. Dosho associated with this nakshatra is Pita. Ruling deity of Venus is Lakshmi. The bird representing this nakshatra is Crow. Bharani nakshatra characteristics for a male. A male born in Bharani Nakshatra is not much liked by others. However, they never harm anybody. They are quite outspoken and also has a very forgiving nature. As far as their profession is concerned, there is no particular timing. However, after the age of 33, they will see a positive change. They are an all-rounder and can fit in any job they feel like, whether it might be sports, music, law or any sort of arts activity. Bharani Nakshatra born male usually get married at the age of 26 to 30. They love their family a lot, but they might fail to gain love and affection from their father and may receive help and support from his friends and maternal uncle more, and will be having more sons than the daughter. They will not face any major health issue. However, at old age, they may have certain dental problems, body pain, malaria, etc. Now let's focus on the female characteristics of Bharani Nakshatra. A female born in Bharani Nakshatra has a very pure and modest nature. She will always respect her parents and elders. She has an independent mind and does whatever she feels is right for her. She is very bold and sometimes impulsive as well. As far as their profession is concerned, they will be self-dependent, and much suitable career for her will be of a receptionist, saleswoman, tourist guide, etc. They don't wait for opportunities to come to them, rather they believe in going out and hunt for them. Bharani Nakshatra born female will be getting married at the age of around 23 and will be having completed confidence of her partner. However, she might face certain problems with her in-laws as they have a bit of aggressive nature. They will enjoy good health. However, they may suffer some menstrual problems or uterus disorders in future. So yes, this was about Bharani Nakshatra. Stay tuned for more updates about our third nakshatra. Till then, take care. Goodbye. Thank you so much.